Hi guys, today we're going to be making friendship bracelets. The materials you will need are one pipe cleaner and beads. The beads we've provided for you come in different colors, shapes, sizes. Now to begin, you are going to measure your wrist. If your pipe cleaner is like mine, it is a little bit bigger than your wrist, so you're just going to cut it. Once you have cut it, then you're going to start threading the beads on your pipe cleaner. You can create a pattern like I'm doing now with the green and the yellow, or you can mix it up some. You can choose to do multiple colors, or there can be no pattern at all. In my stack, I also have a few butterflies, some round pieces, square pieces, and pieces that are shaped like a fidget spinner. Very cool. All right, so once you're finished, you are going to twist the ends as I'm doing now and flatten them out so they do not scrape your wrist. And once you've put it on your wrist, let's see how beautiful they are. All right, guys, good job.